Hey everyone, Ross here from Warrior Trading. So in this video, I'm going to talk about how to understand level one market data. All right, so level one market data tells us a few things about a stock. It tells us the current price, including the best bid, the lowest ask, the best buyer, the lowest seller, the last price, the amount of volume that's taken place today, and you'll also be able to see the percentage of change that's taken place today, the high, the low, the open, the close, the previous day's close, and you'll be able to see the order size of the current best buyer and best seller. So what does that all mean? Well, let's take a look at a couple of examples, and I think that'll answer some questions. All right, so we're gonna look here at Apple. As you can see, this top section here shows us some of our level one market data, including the high of day, 145.72, the low of day, 142.08, the previous day's close, 157.92, the current day's open, 143.98, the difference from the open to the close in the number of dollars and cents per share, the last price, which is updating, you know, almost instantaneously, the amount of volume that's taken place today, this is 70 million shares, and this right here is the percentage change, down 9% today. So that's all level one market data. Also included in level one market data is this first green tier, and as you can see, these green tiers are kind of moving around quickly. Right now the green tier goes down to there. This is telling us the current price of the best buyer and the current price of the lowest price seller. So remember, the market is where buyers and sellers come together. The best buyer and the lowest price seller creates the current market value, but between those two points, there is always a spread. And the spread is as little as one penny for stocks that trade above a dollar. So this stock here, Apple, is mostly trading with a one penny spread, 143.30 by 143.31. But here you see Facebook currently has a 3 cent spread, a 2 cent spread, from $3 to from 131.98 to 132. Down here, General Motors has a 1 cent spread, Bank of America has a 1 cent spread. This is a more thinly traded stock. It's got a 35 cent spread. All right, now it's got a 34 cent spread. So this is a pretty big spread, the difference between the best buyer and the lowest price seller. Now, what we can also see in market level one market data is the number of shares available to buy or sell. So this is currently a buyer interested in buying, and you can see these numbers here. We always add two zeros. So if you see four, that means 400 shares. If you see 10, that means 1,000 shares. All right, so there's 10, that's 1,000 shares. About 1,000 shares someone wants to buy at 143.18. And here you've got, it looks like about 1,000 shares total that people want to sell at 143.19. Remember that on some stocks, more than 80% of the volume is algorithmic trading, which means what you're seeing right now may not be actual traders placing sell orders and buy orders this quickly, but algorithms in big computer systems that are trading at these stocks. The reason they do that is they benefit from the very small moves when they do that multiple times in a single day. So this is pretty much the complete summary of level one market data. We've got our market data here in the top corner, and then the first row in green is your level one data. All the data below that would be considered level two market data, and I'll talk about that in a separate video. As usual, any questions, don't hesitate to reach out. If you're still watching, you must have really enjoyed that video. So why not subscribe and get email alerts anytime I upload new content? Remember, when you subscribe, you become a member of the Warrior Trading family.